converting units of capacity.
Billy is here to tell us that 6 liter is 6 into 1000 milliliters. 14 liters is 14 into 1000 milliliters, which is equal to 14,000 milliliters.